All right, if you've watched Stranger Things, you know this guy. He plays Chief Jim Hopper. Mm-hmm. And he's in Kansas City today promoting the third season. And Matt Stewart's live at Union Station with actor David Harbour. First order of business, we gave you an assignment at the end of your last live shot to find an action figure of his character on Stranger Things. Did Target have it, yes or no?
Yeah, they had one of those action figures that we were holding of you. What's that?
So you had
brand
one?
Called again? Do you remember?
Funko Pop.
Funko.
And
yes,
they had
a Funko David Harbour or Chief Jim.
Is that Deborah? What are you talking to someone in the studio right now?
Oh yeah, the anchor Mark had kind of called out. Okay. He wanted to know if there
did
was an action figure.
Did they have one?
Want to?
Mark is obsessed with you, apparently.
Mark, I've already committed my Funko Pop to someone else at the station. So I don't know how many of these I can get.
Yeah, sorry, Mark, about that. But I will tell you, we were at Target last hour. David buying a bunch of toys for the kids at Children's Mercy. So what a great gift for all those kids. But he's also here to promote Stranger Things 3 starting July 4th. And how excited are you for folks to watch this next season?
I'm pretty excited, you know. I mean, it's so nice to go out and talk about something that you love as much as other people. You know, it's like I just love the show like a fan. So I can't wait to see it myself. I've seen a couple episodes. I haven't seen the whole thing, but I'll be binging it on July 4th as well. And yeah, just can't wait for everyone to see it.
I mean, when you first were cast in Stranger Things, did you have any idea that it would blow up the way it has in the cultural atmosphere?
I had the opposite of that idea. I thought it would be a total disaster and no one would watch it. I thought it was going to be the worst thing. And then Netflix would cancel it after the first season, which would have been the only time they would have canceled the show after the first season. I really thought it was going to be a total disaster.
Why did you think that?
Because every time I think something's going to be great, it always turns out awful. And then every time I think, no, it's just I have no bearings on the culture. I have no idea what interests people or doesn't. I know what interests me, and I loved it. But in terms of what other people respond to, I thought, you know, it might be a niche show that, like, some geeks would like, but the zeitgeist of people that just love it and are moved by it, and the fact that it's worldwide, you know, it's a show about the Midwest, like the 80s in the Midwest, and I'm in the airport in Turkey, and there's like women coming up to me asking for selfies, and you're like, oh, this is like these 80s Midwesterners are affecting, you know, people in Korea and like all over the world. It's incredible, yeah.
So, I mean, how many more seasons do we have left? Are we going to keep doing this forever?
There's another 25 seasons planned.
Wonderful. You're all signed.
I'll be in the nursing home in season.
We'll go all the way through the 90s.
Yeah. I don't know. Who knows? Who knows what's to come? All I know is we got 8 in the tank coming at you July 4th. They're really good, too. They're really good. A lot of surprises. A lot of crazy stuff goes down.
Well, and personally, I mean, your career's starting to take off. I understand you're in the Black Widow movie. That's going to be exciting.
Yeah, it's good.
Are you a superhero?
I can't tell you that. I mean, it's
you can't tell me anything.
No, I love doing interviews about these things because they say, like, okay, you're going to go do an interview about this. If you say anything to that person, we will come to your house.
Right.
Yeah, no, I don't want to lose the part. So it's so all I can say is it's a wonderful movie, and I have a wonderful role in it.
And finally, I mean, there are thousands of cities in the United States. Why did you decide to come to Kansas City today?
I've never been to Kansas City. And I, you know, I like love the Midwest. And the fact that our show is so about 80s Midwesterners and this, like, Spielbergian, I don't think that's a word, way. Like, I love coming and promoting the show in the Midwest because, like, you know, these like good heartland people, like the people I've met so far. It's like it's very different from my experience in New York, and I love coming out. It's very
well. Welcome to Kansas City, David.
We
do handshakes here in Kansas City.
Yeah.
So thank you, and Stranger Things 3 dropping July 4th. Gotta watch it. This guy throwing out the first pitch of the Royals game tonight too. So if you're watching that, you'll see him on the mound. Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Back to you guys.